In today's video, I am going to show you how you can recover your permanently deleted Facebook account after 30 days, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you have deleted your Facebook account and 30 days have passed, then it means that that account is now permanently deleted. So in order to recover such an account, what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar type facebook.com/support. Click on search. Now click on this back icon. And then go to account settings, scroll down, and below this was this helpful tab, click on no, and then click on other. Now in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. I would suggest that you just copy paste whatever I am writing here. At the end of this paragraph, do not forget to mention your phone number and email address that was linked with your deleted Facebook account. Once you have stated down your issue, all you have to do is to click on the submit option. And once you click on submit, within the next 24 hours, your deleted Facebook account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.